Together, they've lost more than 500 pounds just since this time last year. That family now back again today to show how much Henry Ford has changed their lives. That family, along with about 50 other people, will be here later on today to be inducted into Henry Ford's Centurion Society. That's a group of people who've lost more than 100 pounds since surgery. In Detroit, Natalie Sentz, Local 4.